bead up in our suits, and we're gonna move the bees from their current home to their next home.
Fire going here. Smoke. You hear them buzzing?
Mm-hmm.
So the smoke masks the smell of the pheromones they would put off, that would alarm them that there's danger, and also tricks them to think that there may be danger of a forest fire. So they're going to go down and gorge on honey to potentially take away to make a new hive somewhere.
And I've already messed up one thing.
We're gonna move them from the spot they've been in. Oh, they're heavy. Put their hive. Temporary box has been for a couple of days. Start off with two empty frames, and then we're going to take these frames out in the exact order they're in here and place them in there. And hopefully we're going to see the queen. Yeah, they're all gorging on honey. They're digging into the honey. And I don't see the queen. I'd be very, very careful not to squish any bees. See them taking the caps off and getting into the honey? There.
I feel like they need more smoke. I feel like we have a lot more active bees. Like in the air.
A lot of honey on these racks. Thank you.
just the very bottom.
There's a hole around the front here. There's a slot in the front on the bottom. They'll go in and out through there. And then with these trays, I cut the corners off on the bottom of these. They can crawl through all the way through and get to any tray they want to get to. And they can also come up through the top here. So if you were to, right now there's 5 empty frames there for them to develop their comb on and fill full of honey. And then once that's full, you put 10 more frames in this second box. Just on here first, with the high side inside. And then we're gonna put this on. A bottle of sugar water, 2 parts sugar to 1 part water, so it's a real thick syrup, and we're going to feed them. You see that hole right there? And there's little bee hole sippy tubes there. Oop. On their legs, that little yellow. They're going in and out. Maybe for the first night. Should let them have this one. They're going to find their way home. Just went right in. Pollen on here. Some really got their back legs are packed.
They're swarming all on you.
Queen, I don't have any future. These bees have a lifespan of 4 to 5 weeks. The queen can lay up to 1,000 or 1,500 eggs a day.
Yikes.
So she's replacing and multiplying the brood. So in a month, these bees will be pretty much all gone. So I'll wait for it to settle down, and tomorrow I'll look in there and try and find the queen.